how did you guys get involved to do something?
We got originally asked to do it, I think, about a month ago. And to be honest, originally we didn't know exactly what it was, but we heard it was VH1, so we were like, yeah, definitely. And as we discovered more about what it is, because a lot of times, you get an offer for something and you just kind of go, yeah, that sounds cool, it's VH1, we'll do it. And come to find out, it's the Do Something Awards, which is even cooler because, we like to be the kind of group that tries to give back. And so anytime we can do something that's more than just music and everything connected with helping people.
Now, are there any causes specifically close to your guys' heart that you like to support?
There are a lot of them, actually. We're talking as a band. We're having a hard time deciding like which kind of foundation we would want to start in the current moment. It may actually be a collection of everything that the five of us believe in. I'm kind of almost envisioning kind of like a foundation where you can pick and choose like what you would like to be a part of. Like, here's what One Republic has a heart for, and you can pick one or all of them and help support us, because there's a lot of things, you know. There's a lot of international causes, there's a lot of local causes, there's a lot of causes in our own country, there's and we also, Eddie and I have a heart for animals, so like how do you just pick one? So we may actually do a few.
Now, in the music industry, be it a artist, producer, executive, anyone, who do you think is the most influential person in music right now?
Wow.
I mean, it's probably a non-issue, maybe Bono. I mean, he's pretty proactive in world issues, you know. I mean, to where, you know, poverty, world hunger. He's a great person to look up to as far as, like, not just being the rock star that he is, but he's a rock star in everything he does. And I mean, politicians, world leaders respect him and listen to him, and whatever he says, it's meaningful. And he has a passion not just for the music that he plays and sings, but for the things that he's involved in, the organizations, and and that's something that, like, us as a band collectively, we're inspired by their music, but we're also inspired by what they represent as far as outside issues, charities, and just, again, world hunger, so many things.
Why do you guys like coming to an award show like this as opposed to maybe another Hollywood event? Or they're both good in their own right, I suppose, but what's different about this one than other Hollywood award shows?
This one definitely has a little bit more of a purpose, I guess. It's not just playing a show and collecting awards and saying, your thumbs up and your... But this is actually to do something, literally to do something. And in this world, we all, as artists, celebrities or not, we all need to do something for change, whether it's, homeless, helping animals to, other countries. That's why this is a great thing for us to be a part of and, represent.
And B.O.B. said that he would play Good Life with us, so that's a big reason why we're here.
Yeah. That was our go-to.
Yeah.